Hello friends, today is 13th Saturday, November, the year 2021. Now I'm going to see what force I need on the gasket to get it tight. Around is 228 centimeter, and here is the gasket. So I put the weight on it like this, and it doesn't really bend down much. That's 2 kilos. I put another 2 kilos like this, not as much as I like either. So I put the third one. Now I can measure the deflection, how much it goes down. This little thing. And it's, it's about 14 centimeter. 14 millimeter. So I did some calculations here, around 221, and here is across 3 centimeter, and so I divide that, and then I got 76 units, and 76, and it's times 6 of them, so I need 456 kilo, and that's about this. Okay, thank you.